bout between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Dustin Poirier. Inside the open guard of his opponent. You gotta be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense?
How the fuck did I? I don't know. I'm vicing.
Unable to land with that punch.
Hell no.
He's got to press it. He's got to go take that finish down.
Oh, he might be out. Oh! Good series of strikes by him.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work. Nice punch lands on the top.
Oh!
Fuck, he's definitely a
people get mad when somebody wrestles too much, but they always enjoy slams like that.
Pretty good round and pound by him here, he told us on Thursday.
Now he's going to try to attack Kimura here. The Kimura is not the arm, it's the shoulder pressure that usually makes you tap.
He might get a finish here. Might just be a matter of time. Wow. All right, full guard here, DC. We'll see how soon he tries to pass.
Now the guy's got it on him. He's attacking on now.
Bomber's been isolated, but he picks him up and slams him down.
He lifted him through the air, slammed him on his back, and moved right into side control to get out of danger.
Beautiful job to not just turn defense into offense, but also another leg shot. Oh, slam there. That one cannot feel good.
Oh, yeah.
Nice job to reverse position on the ground.
It was bad, but now it's not so bad. What a fantastic sweep.
Changes
another big takedown.
Nigga, let me get your body. It's
over
like.
And over. Takedown attempt after takedown attempt in the cardio.
Oh, I've never seen that.
All right, buckle up. Here we go. Round two.
Watch this.
Nurmagomedov and Dustin Poirier. Poirier's shot there is blocked. That's a pretty good right hand there by Nurmagomedov.
You're so worried.
Dog is not.
And if you take one of them, it's a night down for them right on the spot.
Oh. Unable to
get down. Bro,
Poirier's eye really starting to swell now.
Bro, hell no, this nigga's a fuck.
Well, the ground and pound is there once again. Strong work here by Nurmagomedov.
He's putting him in the position he needs to be in right now.
My head. head is getting hurt, bro. Bro, my head's getting hurt, bro. Suck a submission because I fucking wrestled.
It's the shoulder pressure that usually makes you tap.
But now DC trying to isolate an arm. Outstanding pressure from top position.
Stop fucking hitting my head, dick. Swear to God. Nah, nigga, that body, nigga. Ooh. There he goes. Same shit. Oof, hell no. Look at it.
Alright, so we'll see if he goes for another takedown here, and it's the way he's approaching it.
Got his ass. That dude did not know how to do submission, bro. Another 99 on the list. Crazy.